It's a destination travelers have sought out for over 100 years.
Seeing those old photographs, it's a neat feeling. It's a neat thing to see something like that.
Captain Whidbey Inn has sat along the waters off Penn Cove since it was completed in 1907.
It was originally made as an inn. Judd Still was the original, bought the land, created the inn that you see behind us here.
Inside the inn, guests are immediately taken back in time, with many of its original features still standing. Long known as the Whid Isle Inn, the historic landmark has grown from its original layout of 15 rooms in order to accommodate a wide range of guests.
We have different cabins from Filson, Edit cabins, and they're all done uniquely by themselves. And then our lagoon rooms are rooms that are a little bit more of your traditional hotel style rooms with private bathrooms.
But the most popular rooms are inside the main lodge.
Our lodge rooms are the historical rooms with shared bathrooms in the hallways and kind of just that more historical 1907 feel to it.
The inn also has a full-service restaurant and a horseshoe bar to belly up to. Outside, there's plenty of places for guests to relax or just explore the gorgeous grounds.
We are very family-friendly oriented, and they're allowed to come enjoy. We have outdoor games, just places around property that are just kind of cute little areas to explore and kids to run around. We get a lot of people from Seattle that just are looking for a place to get out of the city so that they can get away, unwind, relax. We're really known for that.
Recently, the inn's owners gave Captain Whidbey a refresh that preserves its past while keeping an eye on its future.
We try to be careful with any kind of renovations or upgrades that we do, that we still keep the integrity of what the building is and what it represents. Ownership has really taken pride in keeping the nostalgia the way it was, but at the same time putting in their new twists.
History and comfort. Two things that make guests who stay at Captain Whidbey Inn want to come back again and again.
They love it. They absolutely love it.